led in an elderly man beaten to death, then another attack days later. A warning from police and the local park where they're stepping up patrols.
Plus, Zika concerns before the Olympic Games are hitting home for a local rower. She's going for the gold and how she plans to stay safe at 11.